find the Laplace transform of this piecewise function. By the definition, we have the Laplace transform of f of t is equal to the integral from 0 to infinity e to the negative st times f of t dt. So whatever f of t is, just plug it into this. So we have the integral from 0 to 1 e to the negative st times 2t plus 1 dt plus the integral from 1 to infinity e to the negative st times 0 dt. So for this one, I'm going to distribute this out. So we have the integral from 0 to 1 of e to the of 2e to the negative st. 2t e to the negative st plus e to the negative st times dt plus. So for this one, we have an improper integral, so we have to take a limit. As w goes to infinity, you can use whatever letter here. You say it doesn't matter. Of 1, the integral from 1 to w of 0 dt. So this is just simply 0. So we only work on this one. So for this one, we have an integral of 2t e t to the negative st dt. So you can split this out at 2 integrals. So we have the integral from 0 to 1. 2t e to the negative st dt plus the integral from 0 to 1 of e to the negative st dt. So for this one, I'm going to integrate this by part. So let u equal to t. So we have t du equal to dt. For dv, let it equal to e to the negative st dt. So integrate this, we have e to the negative st over negative s. So this becomes negative 2t e to the negative st over s minus minus becomes positive integral from 0 to 1 of 2 e to the negative st over s dt. And for this one, the integral of this one is just e to the negative st over negative s. Okay. Now for this one, just rewrite it. So we have negative 2t e to the negative st over s plus, so the integral of this one is, no, it's actually negative. So the integral of this one is 2 e to the negative st over negative s. So I'm going to pull out the negative and put it in front. Plus e to the negative st over negative s. And we evaluate from 0 to 1. Okay? So plugging 1, we have 2 negative 2 e to the negative s over s minus 2 e to the negative s over, oh, this is actually s squared. So watch carefully what you're doing. Plus, looking one, I have e to the negative s over s negative s, so this is actually negative s. That should have been the negative sign friends. Minus. So now plugging 0, we have negative 0, which is just 0, minus 2 over s squared minus 1 over s. So open the parentheses and simplify. So we have s. So I'm going to combine this with this and this. Don't forget to distribute the negative sign, okay? So I have negative 2, negative 3, so negative 2 e to the negative s minus e to the negative s. So I have negative 3 e to the negative s. Negative positive plus 1 over s. Minus, so 2 e to the negative s plus u, so positive, negative positive plus u, so minus, so I have 2 minus 2 e to the negative s over s squared, and this works for r s greater than 0. So this is your final solution. That's it. If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel. In order to receive the most current videos, don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.